Hi everyone, it's James between Akashi and Kobe. In front of you is the Akashi Kaikyo Bridge, and I'm going into this historical building for some coffee. It's a dog cafe. I did a video several months about this place, so check it out. Okay, I think they're open. Let's see. Some old guy looked at me. Cafe Aitimasuka. I ordered hot coffee for 300 yen. It's so quiet here.
はい。うん、いいね。景色が綺麗。
Wow, there's no one here. Wow, I've got the whole place to myself. Look at this. So I'm sitting on their terrace with my slippers. They told me to walk outside with my slippers on. And you know what? You can bring your dog here. So you can also sit there on a dry day. The tables are still wet because it rained. You can bring your pet here. I may bring my dog down here. And that used to be someone's house. So check out my video. I did a walkthrough of that house several months ago, Awaji Island, and here comes my coffee.
Arigato.
That is my 300 yen premium coffee. Isn't that nice? Finish my coffee. I'll be leaving this place. You have to check out this place. It has a fantastic view. Arigato gozaimasu. That is for the house museum. They have washrooms. Get my shoes.
Arigato.
Here's the front of the building. Okay, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.